Unity Radio Online, you're here with your boy Drifty down at On The Lane Festival here at Haringey Sixth Form. It's such a wonderful atmosphere right now. We have someone bubbling behind me, but it's okay because there's a great atmosphere. The weather's great, everyone's great, and you know what? This is the place you need to be. We have so much coming up later on the show. Keep it locked right here, Unity Radio Online. Let's go. On the side of you, better yet, baby, inside of you. Everyone was silent. How do you feel when the crowd is silent? Like you can hear a pin drop. That's how much they're listening to you.
At first I'm like, oh, they're even listening. But then towards the end, I can see people are getting into it and it's really good. It's nice to know that people are taking it and something out
of it. So how did you get into music and songwriting?
When you see people on TV, you're like, oh, I can sing that song. But then you want something of your own. You want to have your own song to sing. You know, you create everything. So, I started songwriting from a young age.
Joined here by, I am so privileged to meet this young lady here, Bella. How you doing?
I'm
alright, but how are you doing after the performance you just smashed?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm dying. Time, but no, it was good.
All of that. So how did you get into the field of singing and dancing?
I started off doing musical theatre. So as musical theatre, the requirement is to be able to sing, dance and act. So I've always had that background, and then church is obviously where everyone starts singing properly. So I started singing in church. And it wasn't until when I was 14, I was like, oh, I need to do this. I'm going to try to combine the two. I met my choreographer a year ago when I started doing singing. And I didn't, honestly, I think it was an intervention from God because I didn't know she could dance. I just said to my friend, I want to talk to her. She danced with her choreographer. And then she just started doing things for me, door style opening. It was really amazing.
And look at what happened today. You'll see the footage, don't worry. So tell us a bit about, do you ever get nerves when you're on stage? I mean,
not anymore. Like I said, being on stage from when you're little, it kind of preps you for now and to have all your stage confidence and your stage presence and stuff like that. But I don't get nervous anymore. Maybe like a second before I go on, but when I'm on stage, I'm like,
you got that James Dean daydream. Look in your eyes, I got that red lip. Classic thing that you like. Here when we go, blah, blah, blah. Pay me what you want. Don't act like you forgot.
Before we close the show, we have coming to the stage
Victory Youth Group.
Now pause. Bring the beat back. Okay.
We are sad to say this is the end of the show, but we just want to say thank you to everyone who got the confidence to brace the stage today.
Absolutely. Thank you to everybody.
Also, just to plug myself a little bit as well, tune into Unity Radio Online, the biggest radio station to come out of North London. Remember that.
Thank you.
Keep it locked right here. Haringey Sixth Form, it's been a pleasure. Thank you so much for coming.